on the banks of the Detroit River, a city founded over 300 years ago, a hockey team that's nearing 90, the Red Wings. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, as the game nears its start, what impresses you the most about what you'll see?
Well, I think physical play will be a determining factor in this game. You got to be smart when you're playing physical, though, Doc, as you know. You can't run out of position and make big hits, but you have to play a hard-nosed type of game. Get your nose over the puck mentality. If you can win the physical battle, you got a pretty good chance of winning this game.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Jimmy Howard, Ogdensburg, upstate New York, a Maine Black Bear, a Grand Rapids Griffin, a U.S. Olympian, and remembered best for this emblem, Detroit Red Wings. Carey Price, from the village of Anaheim Lake, British Columbia. A recent census says 319 people live there. The gold medal standout for Canada at the 2014 Olympics, a former forward in roller hockey, but the goalie of record tonight. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Datsyuk sent to the big center ice circle for the Red Wings. Crosby's ready to draw for the Canadians. And he dumps it in. Moves to the corner. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Hoisted wide to Erickson. He drives toward the slot. Ooh, save by the wire of the mask. Roped in by Erickson. On to Abdelkader. Jabbed away by Duncan Keith. The Canadians shift from defense to offense. Two sticks together, they cancel. Zone to zone to Erickson. Bergeron's carrying it through center. Grabbed off by Erickson. To Nyquist. To Franzen. He can start some danger here. Angled to Perry. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Outlet up the middle to Vlasic. Puck lofted in. The puck is fielded now by Erickson. Through center. Great poke check. Flip to the opposite corner. Taken on by Cronwall. Good pass up that wing. Carries it toward the woodwork. Propelled to Taves. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
The game's changed over the last 5 or 7 years, Doc. That puck possession has become even more important than it's ever been. It seems more and more that teams are trying to cycle the puck to eventually wear down the team so a scoring chance will pop out of that puck possession.
Slid to Nash. Right in front, terrific glove save. Full steam up the wing.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Nice face-off work to Carter, to Taves. Nice job to get it from the boards to center. One-timer. Slid just inside the line. Big-time save, big-time shooter. He's into the slot. Cut his glove on it. Score!
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
the Red Wings with a center ice faceoff. Four by number Kunitz pushed it through center. Terrific open ice hit. Defense can rest.
If you're here to watch physical hockey, well, there you go.
Time of the goal.
14 minutes, 45 seconds.
Laid on to Kunitz. Back near the blue line to Keith. He hit the post. Keith got this one between the blue lines. And he drops it to the opposite corner. The Wings will start from their own end. Carried through center ice by Pavel Datsyuk. Gathered in by Shea Weber. Uses the middle of the ice line
in the first period.
Corralled by Shea Weber. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Started from his own end by Kindle. To Abdelkader. To Cole. Gets in. What'll he do? Chip to Ben. Opening period is complete. Detroit's connected once, and that's the only
goal.
Are you
ready for a walk down memory lane?
Bet you'd like to know what the shots
were. Sign up for our
fantasy
camp.
Five for Detroit, and three for the Canadiens.
It's a fun-filled week full of memories.
And this goal has placed us where we are in a one-goal game. Intermission time is here. It's in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
The Canadians have proved to us that it doesn't matter how long you have the puck on your stick. If you don't shoot it at the net, you're never going to score. Look to see them simplify in the offensive zone.
We have begun the second period. To Bergeron. Takes that pass at center ice. Pointed to Keith. Back in front. Oh, tremendous save tonight. A terrific chance. Puck picked up by Erickson. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Huge stop by Price.
They don't ask how, he just did.
Slides it to the point to Kunitz. And he is reefed.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Back in front. He's right in front with it. Got it in the slot, blockered away. Forcing attention in deep.
Wow, he worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
And so this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Just past 5 minutes have been skated in the second. The Wings just widened their lead. It's now two. Solid win at center ice. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Long lead pass to Doughty.
Time of the goal.
4 minutes.
And that's an offside.
40 seconds.
Neutralized faceoff win. Catawampus to the corner. Right from the slot, gloved.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
On to Marleau. To Carter. Propelled to Pietrangelo. Looks ahead to start something. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
The fans are really into that big hit.
Drill. Grabbed off by Smith. To Cole. To Weiss. Play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Detroit's collected another victory on the faceoff. Back near the blue line to Zetterberg. Price helps his team by covering up. Good faceoff win. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Sharps cutting through the neutral zone to Nash. He takes that point pass. Heads along the boards. Got it on his stick in the slot. Great glove save. Cronwall. Waffle boarded. Slid to Cleary. Passed up the middle for Zetterberg. Scooped up by Shea Weber. And played through center for Perry. Onside. And Paul checked away. Zetterberg's cut through the neutral zone. He got in. Heads to the front. To Jamie Benn. To Keith. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Getzlaf. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. That play went offside. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Eriksson's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Under 4 minutes to be skated, second period. Detroit's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. It's Kitty cornered in. The wings shift from defense to offense. A wonderful grab of a great long pass. Out in front. Marvelous save by Price.
Talking about making it look easy.
Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Kunitz. Carries it up the wing. Let's it fly. Three straight goals. Kendall's quick flick of the wrist put this puck in from the high slot.
Oh, Enzo, he's totally fooled here. He thinks the puck's directly at him, and he gets himself in a straight up and down position. Lots of room for the puck to work its way in.
One minute left.
Face-off win in the second period. Moved up the side by Martin.
By number four, Yakko.
Forcing the goalie to crane left and cranks a shot. Laid off. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Two periods down, one period to go. A little energy being built now.
Hey fans, we have a
check out the shots on goal through those two periods. 12 for the Red Wings.
If you don't know your license plate,
for the Canadiens. Period is over. Sad to say, we could show you a lot like this, but we picked only one. Heartbreaking for him. Back in a moment. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Picks it up in his own end. Pass ahead through center for Datsyuk. Snatched up by Patrice Bergeron. Shoots, save. He's got him against the glass. Heads on behind. Caught on by with that one. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Defense to offense begun by Cronwall. Takes it up that side. Puck picked up in his own zone by Eriksson. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself. Good distance on that one to Franzen. And a save. He covers and a faceoff will follow. Just past 5 minutes have passed here in the third. The Red Wings feeling good about themselves here, 3-0. Wires one up the gut to Ben. Great job on a cut pass. Gains the blue line. Taken behind by Cole. He drives to the net. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Carries it up the side. Weiss is tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Canadians have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Detroit's initial attempt on the power play.
Team Canada penalty. Good. Number 44. Man. Mark Edward Vlasic.
Chip to advocate.
Kind of the penalty.
Pointed to Cromwell. To Nyquist. Taken to the corner by Henrik Zetterberg. Perfect receipt of the pass. To Franzen, guided through center for Henrik Zetterberg. To Nyquist, hammers it, save! Stays onside to the middle. Mash to Cromwell, slides it to the point to Franzen. Offside stops the clock. The Canadians with a win at center. Uses the middle of the ice. He's free, but will it last? Still time on this power play, but not much. On to Weiss. Gives it away and gets it back. Score!
Was a key to that one timer. Too much room in the top half of the net, and so he's not able to shut down the blocker shoulder. He gets beat right up top.
Goalie to the bench. Substitution made.
Canada's in a hole. They pulled their starter, hopefully looking to change momentum.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Scored by number two. Brendan
carried behind
Smith.
By Quincy.
Assisted by number 21, Tomas Tatar. And by number 90, Steven
takes
Weiss.
That pass that was just slipped ahead to
him. 10 minutes,
and the linesmen were watching
seconds.
Very carefully. That is an offside. A little under 8 minutes left to go. The Red Wings keep pulling away. Thanks to that last goal, their advantage is 4. Lifts a little pass to the opposite corner. Takes it behind his own cage. He's got that centering pass. Acrobatic stop by Luongo.
He made it look easy. What a stop.
Cruises to the slot. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Oh, what a hit there.
I love seeing plays like that along the boards.
Wide at the net. Oh, close call there.
That shot cannot miss that. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Save. To Zetterberg. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Look at this chance. Wonderful stop by Luongo. Huge hit. Possession's gone. He gains the zone. Back near the blue line to Eriksson. Oh, deflected away. The Canadians will start from their own end.
In the
to Crosby.
Period.
Propelled to Kunitz. Last minute of play in the third period. This one's over except for the shouting. Maybe we'll hear some of them. Pass cut. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Nicely into the zone. Big drive. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. They win it. Pointed to Quincy. Pass to the slot. Good centering pass to the slot. Save. Gets play stopped.
Sometimes I question my ability. Is it really worth pursuing a career with no stability?
Good, clean win on the draw. Great save. Got some, not all. Drives to the net. Rifled to Sharp. heads on to the corner.
Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Enormous hit.
The Canadiens' forecheck didn't really get going. The game is over. The Trucks got another victory, and it was impressive.
Lose control for the majority of this game, especially late.
Teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.